Answered the boy's question, Ed. How did this dwarf become a dragon?
I don't know for certain.